If your Mac won't connect to Wi-Fi, or if your connection drops out for seemingly mysterious reasons, there are several solutions you can try. We will be going over 7 ways to troubleshoot your Mac's Wi-Fi connection and get your computer back up and running. First, let's verify that we are connected to the correct Wi-Fi network. Click the Wi-Fi symbol to open the Wi-Fi drop-down menu. Verify that the preferred network is the correct network. If it is not, then open Other Networks and select the correct Wi-Fi connection. Now it's a good time to switch between your 2.5 and 5 GHz networks if you have both set up. Sometimes a simple switch from one to the other will restore your Wi-Fi connection. Next, let's try checking the wireless diagnostics. Open Spotlight Search and look up Wireless Diagnostics. Then open it. Now click Continue, and this will run the diagnostics. If no problems are found, you can click Monitor My Wi-Fi Connection, which will create a log of information for a technician to look at and help diagnose your problem. Now let's check to see if there are any system updates that will help correct your issue. Click the Apple icon and open About This Mac. Then click Software Update. Your Mac will then search for updates and let you know if any are available. If there are available updates, click Update Now. Next, let's check to see if your router and/or modem is at fault. Turning these off and then back on again can fix your issue. Unplug your cable modem and wireless router if they're not an all-in-one unit. Wait 30 seconds. Then plug your cable modem back in first, and then your wireless router. Now we're getting a little more technical. It's possible that your Wi-Fi is working fine, but you aren't getting your internet access because your internet service provider's domain name system, or DNS, isn't working properly. In cases like this, try using a free, public DNS instead. Google has a good one. To try this, click your Wi-Fi icon and then open Network Preferences. Click Advanced. Then select DNS from the menu options. Hit the plus icon and add Google's DNS addresses, 8.8.8.8 or 8.8.4.4. Click OK and try browsing the internet again. NVRAM, or non-volatile random access memory, and PRAM, parameter random access memory, are 2 internal Mac components that store the memory even when the device is turned off. This is used in places like your computer's internal clock, and resetting the PRAM and NVRAM can be an effective way to clear out your virtual cobwebs and get your Wi-Fi up and running again. You can also reset the SMC, or System Management Controller, while you're there for the same reason. Apple has articles published with more information on what the NVRAM, PRAM, and SMC do, which we will link in the description. For PRAM and NVRAM, start the computer, and after you hear the startup chime, hold Shift, Control, and Option keys while you press the power button for at least 10 seconds. To reset the PRAM individually, after you hear the startup chime, press and hold Command, Option, P, and R keys. To reset the SMC, it depends on whether you have a Mac model with a removable battery or not. If you happen to have a removable battery, all you have to do is remove it and hold down the power button for 5 seconds. On all other Macs, press Shift, Control, Option, and hold the power button. Hold these keys for 10 seconds and release. When all else fails, restart your computer. It may be the oldest trick in the book, but it can work. And if it doesn't, and you've exhausted all your other options, this may be a clue that your connection problems are hardware related, either on your computer or at the router.